It began 2,700,000 venture capital. A charity they say have 500,000.
Somebody mad.
If not, then it must be a scam. Or somebody really think that we stupid. Or they just don't give a damn. And openly wheeling and dealing and stealing. Cause a venture capital fund is an investment looking for a return. And a charity gives it away without any concern. Oh yeah. And the two have nothing in common. The purpose of one is to make money, and the other can give it away to anybody. So you tell me,
we have to the 5 million, where the money gone?
And the 2,700,000,
where the money gone?
I hear in about 200,000 they have three different bank accounts and 300,000 in contribution. But it seems somebody can't count, cause that is only 500,000, same as the check in the charity. So with the 7,700,000 of the people money used as security, the director of audit and the accountant general must tell us who took it and who signed the warrant and how much money was withdrawn.
Where the money gone?
Oh gee, tell me.
Where the money gone? Where the money gone?
I want to know if the money vanished just so
disappear in thin air.
And then suddenly out of nowhere
200,000 reappear.
So where the rest of the money be? What project did they fund and who did they give? Did they invest it in the country? Or was it charity for the family? We still have no satisfactory explanation from anybody as yet. And no hope at all in the future to ever get. Oh yes. So they disband the charity to quiet we, to clamp down on controversy. But they still won't tell the country where the money be. I want to know,
what happened to the 5 million? Where the money gone?
And the 2,700,000,
where the money gone?
There was a 200,000 balance amount in three different banks accounts, and 300,000 paid out already. Was that investment, loan or charity? Did it really benefit anybody? And I don't mean the family. Did it stimulate the economy? Or went up in smoke like the charity? So where the 7,700,000 capital in the investment bank? Maybe it ventured off like you want.
Where the money gone?
Gee, tell me. To get to the bottom
of this mystery.
Every time they try to explain, it's something
contradictory.
Somebody stick their finger in the pie, run to their supporters, tears in their eye, screaming and threatening everybody like they're the victims looking sympathy. The constitution say there must be a record every year for every cent that we spend. annual reports and every project, no matter if the money is borrowed or lent. But some of them think that they're above the law. Politics have us all in confusion, that we don't know the difference between a hero or a crooked man. So tell me,
what happened to the 5 million?
Where the money gone? Do you know where it is? Are you trying to find it?
Where the money gone?